Martin Luther King came here, I think, in the last year of his life. He was late. King was always late. He had bodyguards. He always had bodyguards. We had music, and he brought music. Place was full. He didn't talk about civil rights. He talked about death in a chilling way. It was like the speech he gave later, "I've been to the mountaintop," but it was more dark and pessimistic and foreboding. I'll never forget it.